Ano mo muna dito?
So, this is the ingredients for the butter chicken. First, we have 1 cup of all-purpose flour. 1 half cup of cornstarch. 3 tablespoons of baking powder. 2 raw eggs. Salt and ground pepper. So this is 1 cup of all-purpose flour. Then the 1 half cup of cornstarch. Then the 3 tablespoons of baking powder. And 2 to 3 tablespoons of salt. And the ground pepper. And mix. Then just mix. Next, going to add 2 raw eggs. Next, mix it first. Then add 1 cup of cold water. Let's just mix until the mixed ingredients will be thick. Then we'll set aside it. This is the sliced chicken. So this part is breast and it has some parts of bones. So we're going to put this in the mixed ingredients. This is 1/2 kilo of chicken. This is already clean and it is also fresh as well. So we're going to put in the mixing. there. Must cut it into cubes size. So it will be easy to cook and fry as well. So let's just mix. So we're going to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of cooking oil. And saute garlic. Minced of garlic. Next, we're going to add a half bowl of butter. So the heat of fire is just a little bit, not too. So we're going to melt the butter. So it's done. We set aside it. So of course we're going to make butter chicken. So we're going to use spoons. Then fried. So we can easy fry the chicken.
Gusto ko ito ng mga kids.
So our fire is not just not too high or not too low. Just in moderator one. And kids will gonna love this buttered chicken.
Thank you. nga, may gumagamitan ako ng mic na wala na. Ba't ko tumutunog?
So, another set. Again.
Laki yun. Ito yun eh. Laki yung isang kama.
Oh, the big one is so... Oh. The button. Another one is like... A bone. Yeah, a bone part.
Ang buto yung ito yun.
Another batch again.
Yeah, I think that's
So this is the chicken that we fried. And we're going to add the butter in the top of it. So this is the butter that we're going to add on top of chicken. Going to put the chicken in the container. So there's the chickens. Chicken. Then we're going to add the butter in on top of it. There. Then mix, shake, shake. Then let's check. Wow, so delicious. And of course, don't forget to add the garlic that put in butter in top of it as well.
So, ayan na yung kinalabasan niya. Yes, ayan na po yung kinalabasan niya. Ngayon, titikman natin siya. Yan yung aking butter, chicken butter. Chicken butter. Then, make it test and then kakain na.
We're going to make a taste. Let's spray first and get one of chicken, butter chicken.
So yung mga aso sa labas, inaano na mga lumadaan. So titikman natin yung butter chicken kung ano yung lasa. Malasa siya kasi meron siyang butter at the same time meron siyang garlic din, kaya masarap siya. Magugustuhan to ng mga anak niyo. Try nito, maganda siya pang party or pang araw-araw na ano ng mga anak natin. So Mm. Mm-hmm.